Happy Black History Month. Today, I'm going to talk about Stacey Abrams, who is a politician, lawyer, and voting rights activist. Abrams was born on December 9, 1973, as the second of six children. Raised in Gulfport, Mississippi, her family moved to Atlanta, Georgia, where she attended high school, graduating as valedictorian. In 1995, Abrams earned a Bachelor of Arts from Spelman College, a historically black college in Atlanta. While in college, she worked in the Youth Services Department in the office of Atlanta Mayor Maynard Jackson, who was the first black mayor of Atlanta. She also participated in protests to remove the Confederate bars from the Georgia state flag. After college, Abrams, who was awarded the prestigious Truman Scholarship, studied public policy at the University of Texas at Austin, where she earned her Master of Public Affairs. And in 1999, she earned a JD from the Yale Law School. Abrams served in the Georgia House of Representatives from 2007 to 2017, serving as minority leader during the last 6 years of her term. In 2018, Abrams became the Democratic nominee in the Georgia gubernatorial election, becoming the first African-American woman major party gubernatorial nominee in the United States. She lost the election marked by accusations of voter suppression. Instead of letting defeat take her down, she strived to make greater change. In 2018, Abrams founded Fair Fight Action, an organization to address voter suppression by advocating for changes in voter registration laws that will increase the number of eligible voters. Fair Fight Action also teamed up with other well-known organizations with a mission to increase voter turnout, including the Georgia NAACP and Black Voters Matter. Her efforts have been widely credited with boosting voter turnout in Georgia, including the 2020 presidential election and Georgia's 2021 Senate special election. Recently, Abrams was nominated for a Nobel Peace Prize for her efforts. Stacey Abrams is an inspiration to me because of her fight to change the system. She didn't let her own personal pitfalls discourage her, but she thought bigger, and she has made it her own personal mission to promote equity and access for everyone. Stacey Abrams is Black History.